difficult to win the Royal Rumble match. Cody Rhodes accomplished that last year. But in order to finish the story, he has to do it again. And in the 37 years of the Royal Rumble match, only one man has won back-to-back Rumbles. It happened back in 1997 and 1998, and that man's name, Stone Cold Steve Austin. This Saturday night, as the road to WrestleMania begins at the Royal Rumble.
Okay, American Dream, here's what I want to talk about. Let's talk about the pipe bomb. You sat right up there. You said a few words. You rattled off the formula for a revolution. You inspired countless. There are wrestlers who have gotten in this today because of said interview. Count me one of those who was inspired. But then you left. And when you left, you really left. You didn't pass the torch off. You dropped it on the way out. And I don't think you cared who picked it up, but I think you know who did. I did. Everything that you spoke about, I literally did. So where you talked, I walked. And what is actually ironic, that makes me more CM Punk than you.
Getting a little hot in here. You're more CM Punk than I am. Well, allow me to give you the full Road to WrestleMania CM Punk experience. See, Cody Rhodes, you have carried this company on your back for a soul-crushing 2 years, and you're right around the corner, and they hand you the cover of the WWE 2K video game. Congratulations, by the way. It's on sale pretty soon, I'm sure. And right when you're about to cross the finish line and finish your story. Oh, wait! What's that in the distance? It's a much bigger superstar that hasn't been around in a very long time coming to take it all away from you. And I'm talking about me.
There you are, looking out for me again. You might be right. You talked all about the American Dream. Well, then you should know this. He was my best friend, and he regularly quoted John Wayne. And the quote I heard the most is, courage is being scared to death, but saddling up anyways. You may be right, but I have only one direction I can go. I have to go, and that's forward. And that's in the Royal Rumble. That direction goes through you.
Well, stark reality is set in. Emotions are running high. We are days away from this Saturday in the Royal Rumble match where the winner will main event WrestleMania.
Oh, the facade of friendship just fell away before our eyes, such as the pressure ahead of Saturday's Royal Rumble match. This one's so difficult to call.
Just so you know, put your money on me. Words from CM Punk. Ladies and gentlemen, I mentioned earlier that Stone Cold Steve Austin was the last man who would go back-to-back in winning the Royal Rumble matches. Cody Rhodes looking to do that this year. Only two other men had done that. Shawn Michaels and Hulk Hogan. Ladies and gentlemen, 40 years ago tomorrow, the birth of one of the greatest phenomenons in sports entertainment and pop culture history.
January 23rd, 1984.